Rochester violence, a city in crisis. Tonight at 6:30 on 13WHAM.com.